Hey guys, it's me, Cruel, back again with another animation video on this channel, and today we're gonna watch and react to Rain featuring, or not featuring, but collabing with Monster X, Brave Girls, and 80s for Summer Taste, which is a Pepsi single with Starship. Once again, they have done these probably every year. I'm not so sure if that's actually yearly or if there's just more even, but definitely every year, and yeah, it's really, really cool to see, and I like Brave Girls a lot, I like Monster X a lot, I like 80s a lot, Rain, I do sometimes also like, some songs I'm like kinda whatever about, but generally I like him as well, and he's obviously an insane performer, so yeah, I don't have to talk about that, but let's get into it. If you're new to the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button and let the video to not miss any uploads in the future. I do react to K-pop every single day, so you can stay up to date by subscribing, you know. Big shout out as well to my Patreon lineup of July, thank you so much for the continued support, and special shout out goes out to Fototoyatna, Misubens, Goofwolf, and Reese Roller, thank you once again. And now we are gonna get started with this video. As per usual, of course, you will find playlists to all of these artists in this song in the comment section. So if you wanna see, for example, my Monster X or my 80s versions, you can find the links in the comment section. Wait, right into it? Okay. Wasting no time. Hey. If Yuna. Hey Rain. So maybe I should say this. I know Monster X and Brave Girl members. But Monster X, I'm a bit rusty, but I generally know them. Of course, Rain is very easy to see. 80s, I know Hongjun, that's about it. I know some, obviously I know other names, but I can't really see the face as well. So sorry, I will not try for 80s members. Ooh, I like that outfit. Pepsi. I love how they're all sitting together vibing. I am though. Shownu, all of the burgers. That's Hongjun, right? Pretty sure. Hey Yoojungi. Wow, she looks really different here. The makeup is different. Got delivery. So wait, what? Okay, Rain with the rap part there. Wait, that's cool. So we got Yuna, Yujong, Hongjong, and I'm not sure who that is on the right actually right now. It would make sense if it's a Monster X member, but I'm actually not sure right now. I feel like it might have been Hyungwon, but I really don't recognize him as much because he changed his hairstyle, right? So it's honestly, it's weird because he didn't change it for so long. The taste of Korea, are they saying? Hey, Seonu though. Yujung! Wait, what? Yuna jumped into that one. If I'm not seeing wrong, I don't see Eunji and Minyoung, by the way, as well. So it does not seem to be all members of each group, actually. So, yeah. Hongjun. Let's go. Into IM. Yeah, true, Johnny is definitely not here as well. I would have noticed him already. So, yeah, so it's not all members. Okay. Hello, Yujung. Yuna. Yujung is my bias, if you did not notice yet in Brave Girls. I really like this Rain part. Hey, all of them together. Wait, is that actually Hyungwon though? Hey. I think it is. Shoot. He looks so different, if that's actually him. It would make sense, I guess, right? So we get four members of 80s, as well as I Am, Hyungwon and Shono of Monster X, as well as Yuna and Yujung from Brave Girls. So it's like 10 people together with Rain. Ooh, this bridge though. Oh. I remember I actually just finished Hit the Stage over on my Patreon, and I think in the last stage people actually compared Shono to Rain. So just remember that. Funny that they're not together here. And Shono's dancing to a Rain vocal bridge, you know? I mean, maybe it was just Shono singing the second part. Ooh. They look all good. Hey, Yuna though. Okay, they love something. Like, Pepsi really loves the word refresh, right? I think they almost use it in every of their advertisement singles they've had so far. One of them was literally even called Refresh, the one with Zico and Kang Daniel, I believe. But yeah, they just use this word every time. Oh yeah, it is Hyungwon. Yeah, now I notice. Because of the DJ pulled. Yeah. DJ H1, what up? Hey, Rain! Hey. Hey! I love how Yujung and Yuna look like vibing to that. Like. You're so danger. Hey, that's a good shot. This is like Pepsi is doing the best advertisements, I'm telling you. Like, even their songs, they usually are really, really good. And they always, and that's why I think they only do it once a year, they literally always do it in the summer. So they always have summer songs together with it. Because, you know, then you need a refreshment. So it all makes sense, but it's so perfect, man. And all of their songs actually are really, really good. Like, they're not groundbreaking, even though I would say the Zico Kang Daniel refresh song was actually fantastic, man. That song's so good. Like, literally. But they're not groundbreaking, but I would just say they're just really effective. Because they are not subtle about it, but they're also not like overly in your face. But yeah, you know what I mean? Like this last shot, like it's not subtle at all, or the delivery earlier to Yuna and Yujung. It's just not. Like there's other advertisements I think of, like for example the Mamamoo advertisements they do, or even just other groups like Dreamcatcher, whenever they have like advertisement or like OSTs for a game or something like that, you don't even see what it's for. Like you as an outside viewer, if you wouldn't know about it research-wise, you would not know what the advertisement is for. Like, the most obvious one I can think of is probably Mamamoo's Gleam, but even that one is like, what exactly is it? But it's like glasses, you know? That's kind of what you can guess, but anyway, my point is that they're really effective. That's just about it, right? And their songs are generally really good, and they get nice people on here, nice in a way of, it's just interesting to see collabs of these people. Like, I never imagined prior to the song as well, the Zico and Kang Daniel collab, I'd never expected that. But here also, I never expected Brave Girls together with 80s or Monster X on one song, honestly. Like, Rain is the least surprising here, but the Brave Girls thing is really surprising me. I don't know why that is. I mean, they're everywhere right now, and they're literally in every advertisement everywhere. Especially these two, actually, Yujung and Yuna. But still, man, that was cool. I like that. But yeah, thanks so much for watching. Summer Taste, and we also have Summer Time today by Hartfeld. So summer, I mean, it's literally mid of July. It is raining here though in Germany, so I'm not sure what our summer is on about here, but that is not your problem unless you're in German. But yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like on the video and let me know in the comment section what you guys thought of this. I personally don't think this is the best Pepsi advertisement song. What do you think? Let me know. And yeah, that's it for me. Have a nice day. Peace.